And Strome and Mika Zibanejad to take the opening faceoff, and this series is underway. Now Strome with some room. Oshie, even more room. Off it goes for Carlson. Back for Panarin, and now Fox, pressured up high by Tom Wilson. Panarin, Zibanejad, put it right on net. Rebound, Kreider. Stopped by Lindgren as well.
People in different spots. Usually Zibanejad's over here. He's now in the bumper. This is a terrific shot that Lindgren looks around. Kreider stops one and then two. And then Kreider, as you see, is on the top of the crease to make that second there.
45 on the Ranger power play. Panarin for Fox. Career high 17 goals this year. Panarin has it squeezed by the lefty Charlie Lindgren. In 10 seconds, the matching miters will expire. Panarin, nifty move through the traffic, and a glove save made by Charlie Lindgren. Diorio played in only 6 games in the regular season. Down low, Fox centers one, and it's tipped just wide. Panarin blocked by Malenstein. He falls down. And a one-timer by Zibanejad, snatched with the quick glove of Lindgren.
And he snares the Zibanejad one-timer.
Clean face-off win. Trocheck right to Panarin. And another ricocheted wide. Wilson is out of the box. And Lindgren's in possession of the puck again. Winds up on the near wall for Dylan Strome. His brother Ryan is a former New York Ranger, now an Anaheim Duck. Strome walks in. A save by Shesterkin. The rebound was chipped by Wilson. Looked like he tried to get it.
They lost just 2 times in regulation in a 1-goal game this year, and the Rangers have never been more comfortable over the last little bit.
And Aaron tried to play it back. He gave it away to Tom Wilson. Rangers in the midst of a slow change. Alexiev, Protas, locked down by Igor Shesterkin. Fox poked it to Ryan Lindgren. And now the 21-year-old rookie, Matt Rempe. Feel the energy on the crowd, in the crowd when he's on the ice. Vesey played it back. Out in front. They score! And it's Matt Rempe!
This place was going to erupt as soon as the Rangers scored, but when it's the big boy on the tail end of it, this place is on its feet and celebrating Matt Rempe's first playoff goal. He starts it with the entry into the zone. Really nice work. Vesey and Goudreau.
General manager here now in Montreal for one of many terrific draft choices and acquisitions to build this team. Panarin scores! They were physical on the forecheck, turn the puck over, and just like that, it's 2-0 New York.
Been lights out this year. The Lafreniere forecheck starts this, and Trocheck, who's always got his head up, the puck comes to him. He knows Panarin's on his right. He goes right to Panarin, and that quick delivery catches Lindgren deep in the net.
It's Rempe back out there. He got knocked down. He went crashing into the back wall with Ferravari. Here's Malenstein. Tough angle, and it's squeezed by Shesterkin, where the Rangers won 30 games in the regular season. Second in the league. Bad turnover. And a beautiful glove save on Zibanejad.
That's only 26 and a half minutes, too. That's going to sound worse in an hour.
Goodrow won the faceoff, and they score! Jimmy Vesey, the second goal from the Rangers' fourth line, and a 3-0 lead.
Converging at the penalty box. Oh, as Rempe just gets position inside, I think Malenstein just runs right into him. This will be a good look at it. Oh, he gets him. I guess he gets him with a little bit of an elbow, but he's kind of just holding position. I don't think there's anything to look at here as he's trying to set.
I guess that's the playoffs, right? You and I watched the Boston-Toronto game last night. Boston comes out. Who would have thought the first 2 goals would be scored by John Beecher and Brandon Carlo? But they were. behind the net, Protas. And Wilson played it around. Strome couldn't stop it. Ferravari up from the point. Protas into the circle. Wilson down low, and they score. Tipped in at the left post. And Washington is on the board. Martin Ferravari, the defenseman, crashing into the cage and scoring.
Protas will find Wilson. And you see Ferravari coming from the backside. He's just a stride in front of Zibanejad. It deflects off him into the net, off his right foot, and past Shesterkin.
Throwing himself in front of the rubber. And working out in front, McMichael dropped it back for Carlson. That hit a body in front. But it's interesting, right? Yeah. He pretty much told us he planned to alternate, because if it isn't broken, don't fix it. But Swayman was great last night. Dylan McElrath out there on defense now for Washington. Former first-round pick of the New York Rangers. Lindgren blocks one down. Panarin, beautiful pass. Here's Lafreniere trying to go in alone. And it's off the glove of Lindgren and up into the netting. Zibanejad getting knocked down. The crowd in like that. Wilson still out there. Drops it back. Alexiev, save, rebound. Carlson had a chance. With 1 point more than Dallas and three more than Carolina. There's a wrister knocked down by Lindgren. LaPierre across the line by himself in white. 20 seconds in the period. Back it comes to Carlson, and a beautiful right pad save by Shesterkin. The studio gentleman just showed you the unpleasantries as the period is ending, but no penalties as a result. More woofing than anything else. Had a whack at it. Braden Schneider again kicked out. Beautiful right pad save by Lindgren. Pressure by the Rangers. Beasley almost had another point.
The second, your real strong defensive play by John Carlson as the rebound is here, and Carlson's going to lean on his stick just enough to push it by the edge. Oh, it's a pad stop first, and there's the stick play by Carlson, or BC's going to get to that loose puck.
Here's Strome. Up high, McElrath had it blocked. Here's Kako as the manager. Kako hit the goal post.
Block the shot here and then get going as Zibanejad pushes it out in front of him. It turns into a two-on-one. You asked about the right-handed catcher and whether it was awkward at all earlier, Sean. Sometimes it's an advantage. And there, when you've got your...
It was quoted in an article yesterday talking about how great Spencer Carberry's been from day one. McMichael, Van Riemsdyk came up from the point. LaPierre tried to sweep it out in front. Wasn't anybody there in white. Here's Kreider trying to break in. Chris Kreider scores!
Zibanejad and Kreider have played together forever. As soon as Zibanejad turns, Kreider is already gone. Zibanejad knows where to look. This is only possible with that familiarity together. Kreider goes just around the outside of Lindgren's left leg.
The second round game at Pittsburgh, a 3-1 loss. They went on from that to win the Stanley Cup. Dowd and Goodrow are whooping at each other as the horn sounds.